Eredivisie. El Paso native Ricardo Pepi records two goals in PSV's match against PEC Zwolle. Pepi accounted for nearly half of the goals made in today's match as PSV will come out on top with a score of 6-0. Now, he nearly had a hat trick on the day. One goal would be taken back and dubbed as an own goal. With this win, Pepi and company continue to separate themselves in the standing, sitting in that number one spot now with 30 points.